Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are back with another very famous question. So today's question is maximum subarray. Given an integer array, find the contiguous subarray containing at least one number which has the largest sum and return its sum. So suppose we are given with an array -2, -1, -3, -4, -1, -2, -1, -5, and -4. It should return 6. Why? If we take out the subarrays, this subarray 4, -1, -2, 1 has a maximum sum. So we need to give the maximum sum of a subarray. So if we take out the subarray, so this subarray has a maximum sum. First of all, we will do it on pen and paper. After that, we will write the code. Before moving on to the question, let's see what is a subarray. Subarray is an array within the array which contain one or more elements. Means -2 is a subarray, -2, -1 is a subarray, -2, -1, -3 is a subarray, -4, -1 is a subarray, -2, -1 is a subarray, and this whole array is itself a subarray of the array. Now the question is, we need to find out the subarray which give the maximum sum, and then we need to return that sum. So what can be the approach for that? We will take out all the potential subarrays and we will take out the sum of all of them, and we will compare and we will give the maximum sum of all of them. So for that we need to take out the all potential subarrays. So first we will start from here, -2, -1, -3, -4, -1, and so on till end here. And then we will start from 1, -3, -1, -3, 4, and so on. In this way, we will calculate all the subarrays and then we will take out the sum and we will compare. But this solution is not an optimal solution. So how we can take out the optimal solution? Suppose I give you this array 2, 4, 8. If I ask you what will be the maximum sum, simply you will say that add all of them, that is 14. But what if I say it's -8? Then answer will change to 6. Why? Because 26 are the 26 is the subarray which give the maximum sum, that is 6. So the problem arises when we have anything negative. So how we are gonna take care of that? So this is the array which was given in the question. If I take out the maximum sum till here, if I say I just have -2 in the subarray, what will be the maximum sum? Simply the maximum sum is -2. What if I say what will be the maximum sum till here? So we have two options. Either maximum sum till here plus 1 -2 + 1, or either 1. Either I will say I will consider this as an array, or I will consider just 1 as an array. So I have two options. So I will take out the maximum of both of the options. And we will keep doing this thing till the end. And in this way, we will keep taking out the maximum till here, like at every index. So how you gonna take it out? Maximum of maximum sum till previous index plus index, or the value at index. Means let me erase it Let me write it down again. If I say, what will be the maximum sum at 1? If I use this thing, then it will gonna be either minus 2 plus 1 or either just 1. So what will gonna be the answer? 1. If I ask you at index 2, what will gonna be the maximum sum till here? I would say either 1 plus minus 3, either minus 3. So definitely this answer is maximum, then minus 2. If I come here, then minus 2 plus 4 or either just 4. So of course I will take 4 because that is maximum. What will be the maximum sum at index 4? Either 4 plus minus 1 or just minus 1. So of course 3 will be the answer. What if I will ask maximum sum till index 5? Either 3 plus 2 or just 2. Of course 5, because 3 plus 2 is 5 and 5 is maximum. At index 6, if I will ask, then 5 plus 1 or just 1. 5 plus 1. At index 7, minus 5 or 6 plus minus 5. Of course 1. At index 8, either just 4 or 1 plus 4. Of course 1 plus 4. So if I take it, if I see, I can tell that 6 is the maximum sum here till here. So we will return 6. But how we will gonna return 6? This is our max sum, and we will take another variable max yet, and we will keep updating max yet whenever we get something more than maximum. Suppose in the starting we have maximum is equal to minus 2 and max yet is minus 2. Here it will be changed to 1, here it will remain 1, here I will again compare, I will update it to 4, I will again compare 4 and 3, I will keep it 4, again I will compare 4 and 5, I will update it to 5, I will again compare 5 and 6, I will again update it to 6, then I will again update and again update, it will remain 6, and at the end I will return max yet. And let's see the code. So let's take two variables, total sum and max sum. Let's name it total sum and max sum, and both are equal to the value at index 0. So for I in nums starting from index 1, total sum will gonna be equal to max value of either I, either sum till last index plus I, and max sum will gonna be max of max sum and total sum. And that's it. At the end we will return the max sum. We are simply checking sum till the previous index plus I and I. We are taking the maximum both of the values, and then we are comparing max sum and total sum, because we need to provide the maximum sum out of the array. So that's it. Let's run it. And yeah, it's correct. So Please try it by yourself, and if you face any problem, please let us know in the comment section. I will try my level best to help you out, and please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.